It seems the color pink is dominating nature in lockdown. After a lake in Maharashtra turning pink, now glaciers in Italy have chosen to adopt the color. Scientists in Italy are investigating the mysterious appearance of pink glacial ice in the Alps, caused by algae that accelerate the effects of climate change. Normally, ice reflects more than 80% of the sun's radiation back into the atmosphere. But as algae appear, they darken the ice so that it absorbs the heat and melts more quickly. This just adds to the long list of oddities the year 2020 seems to bring.
Let us close our eyes for a minute and try to imagine a world without trees and forests. Scary, isn't it, grasshoppers? Trees give us oxygen, food and shelter, and are essential for our survival. And it is our duty to fight for their protection and conservation. Van Mahotsav is a tree planting festival in India. It was initiated in the year 1950 by Sri K.M. Munshi, who was the Union Minister for Agriculture and Food. This year, Van Mahotsav was celebrated from 1st July to 7th July. Many states participated in this celebration. Uttar Pradesh planted a record of 2.6 lakh saplings and have set a target of planting 25 crore saplings this year. Grasshoppers, how did you participate in the Van Mahotsav this year?
Researchers say that over 500 million plastic straws are used every day in the US itself, which end up in the oceans where they pollute water and kill marine life. Although there are some plastic and paper straw alternatives in the market, most are environmentally harmful through the carbon footprint they leave behind. A company called EcoStraws has launched a 100% edible and biodegradable straw using natural ingredients sourced from the local farming communities. These straws will come in four flavors: coconut, rice, grass, and sugarcane. They all have their own unique taste and come in different natural colors. EcoStraws have also ensured that these eco-friendly straws are competitively priced to give consumers an affordable alternative. Now for some wildlife news.
More than 350 elephants have been mysteriously found dead in Botswana's famed Okavango Delta. This southern African country has the world's largest elephant population, estimated to be around 130,000. The officials have ruled out poaching as the cause of death, since the tusks of the elephants were found intact. Samples of vegetation and water consumed by elephants have been collected and sent to specialized laboratories for testing to determine the cause of their sudden mysterious death.